I'm the Discovery Kid, and this week I'm out on the harbour. I want to show you really something really, really cool. Follow me up this way. I want to show you this island here. It's called Rat Island. About 200 years ago, they used to put prisoners on the harbour here. Then, when they died, they buried them in Rat Island. 2014, there was heavy, heavy storm that washed away the beach, Rat Island. Explorers found some bone. So they called the police, and the police came out of the lure, and then they sent some to people to dig up the bone. Check out these pictures of what they found. Hi everyone, see you next time.